called a gut feeling. In so many cases, in so many creative endeavors, that you think, I know this is taking a shot, it's taking a risk maybe, but something tells you, go forward. It's quite mysterious in a way of, you know, what trust you can have. But besides seeing Daniel's work and everything, and when I met him, I thought, I recognize something here. I recognize other people that I've met over the years that had that certain spark, that certain something. And I thought, I'm feeling this. And then there was a certain point that it struck me, because I said to him, you know, when we first met, I said, by the way, how old are you? You know, and he said, 24. And I said, what? He said, no. So anyway, I thought, my God, I was 24 when I made music from Big Pink with the band. And it just rang a bell. And it said, okay, let's give it a shot.
Right.
They wanted, for all the work that we had done on the film, they wanted to raise the bar. And we wanted to raise the bar. So then it was really about, at that period, after White Pine Pictures, and, you know, and Bell Media and all of the wonderful people that supported this, and we were getting it off the ground. And then Justin and I, we had been talking about, again, doing something together for a long time. And then when they came, when Justin said, Imagine Entertainment is going to come in to this, and we really want to just make this as good as it could be. And that was part of the process of just making a film and saying, all right, let's up the ante here. And we were thrilled about the idea that there was this kind of encouragement, this kind of opportunity, and all of that. So we've been very lucky in this process to be working with all of you guys that have been just amazingly supportive in putting this together. So each level, each person, each the ideas, the encouragement, all of that stuff is added up to what we're going to premiere tonight at the Toronto International Film Festival. Pretty cool.
Yeah, amazingly cool.
And thank you, Justin and Sarah, too, for, you know, putting us together.